Hello! In this video I will show you how to reset advertising ID on Samsung Galaxy M55s. So you have to start by swiping down your screen and then click on settings. Now you have to find Google and then click on all set services. Now you have to find ads and then click on reset advertising ID and then click confirm. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe. Thank you.